skip town, see my wrist drown. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I wish my niggas really could've seen me lit now. Sit down, maybe roll up, blow a spiff down. Time go by, nigga change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at my chain so much? They just mad cause I departed from the game so much. One force moving again, gon' bust. Cartier glasses 2020, got a clear view. You and me and I don't fear you, act up, we gon'.
Hello, hello, Bob. So I'm your girl Sikha, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. For the returning subscribers, welcome back. And for the newbies, make sure y'all hit the subscribe button and notification bell so that y'all get notified every time I drop. So guys, today I'm going to do a vlog. I think maybe it's a moving vlog part one. I don't know. But then I'm going to do a vlog. Right, so it's Thursday, I think it's 9 o'clock. So I'm going to the shopping center to buy some few things and come back, wash my hair, and I think I'm gonna pack. Yeah, and then I'm going to do all those things, and I will update you guys as the day goes. So stay tuned. Hello guys, so I just came back from the shopping center. I just got a few things, so let me show you guys what I bought. The things I bought, they don't make sense, but I bought a shampoo, Palmolive shampoo, because sis is very lazy to go to the salon to wash her hair, so I decided to buy a shampoo and do it on my own, and maybe I can just style my hair and stuff. I don't know, I'll just see. I bought Albany Brown and tomatoes. So the reason why I had to go to the shopping center is they said I had to like withdraw money there, the cardless and don't. So the machine used me, guys. It used me so hard. So I just ended up leaving it because it was giving me trouble. So yeah, now I think I am going to wash my hair. And afterwards, I don't know. I'll keep you guys updated. So guys, I am going to wash my hair. Let me show you my hair. It's very, 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 very dirty, guys. Let me show you. Guys, this is my hair. Like my natural hair, guys. Like, so long. So I'm going to wash it and yeah. I'm going to be moe after washing it. You'll see. And maybe I'll do Bantu nodes. Is it Bantu nodes? Bantu nodes. Yeah, whatever. But then I'll do Bantu nodes or two ponytails. I don't know. I'll just see. So yeah. Hello guys, welcome back. It is Friday and I think it's 2 o'clock, so I'm just finishing off packing, and I don't know what time we will be leaving Joburg, but yeah, today I'm leaving. I'm going to Northwest, but I'm not going straight to my res. So I'm going to my granny's house, and then on Monday I'm going to school to sort out some things, and then once like everything is okay, everything is fine, holy lovely, then that's when I'll go to rest and officially move in. So today I'm going to my granny in Northwest. So I'm already done, like just need to pack some few things in here, my shoes and stuff, and then yeah, I'll be done. Then afterwards I'm going to take a bath and just chill until like my mom arrives, and then we go. So I'll keep you guys updated. Hello guys, so I just finished here in Mango, and yeah, everything is sorted. So yeah, it brings us to the end of the vlog. So I'll do a moving vlog part 2, I think, yeah, when I officially move in. So yeah, bye.